What is going on, Mint family? My name is Mint Yellow. I'm the general manager of Mint Clan, and today I proudly present to you guys the Mint Clan Summer Recruitment Challenge. So this time we're looking for Call of Duty players only, specifically trick shotters and snipers. We're accepting multi-con on all consoles, so it's not just limited to MW. For all my trick shotting homies out there, we are accepting Plutonium, T5M, and IW4X, so don't be afraid to send in some PC trick shotting clips. As always, we're looking for quality over quantity, so if you hit a sick 1440 across the map, you got a better chance of getting in than if you hit two 720 insta swaps. Same goes for snipers. If you hit an insane 5 on, it's better than a few quad feeds. So to the players, make sure you hit all your clips and trick shots with the clan tag MS. In your final response, do not include any editing. Make sure it's just the raw clips. That's all we want to see. If you guys have any crazy clips that you want us to see in the middle of the recruitment challenge, just make sure you tag either me, Shinobi, or Rexy on Twitter. So that about sums up everything for the players, so let's move on to the editors. You guys can send up to 3 entries, but just like players, we're looking for quality over quantity, so one banger edit is better than 3 decent ones. Any video length is accepted, so your edit could be anywhere from 30 seconds to 2 minutes. We're gonna watch all your edits, and we just want to see how creative you guys are. You guys can use any Call of Duty clips in your edit, so if you want to throw it back, put some Jawsy, MJD clips in there, or maybe you want to use some of my amazing trick shots, you can use anything, so just be creative with it. So that brings us to designers. You guys can really make any type of design you want, it just has to include either the word Mint somewhere or have the Mint logo in it. In the past, people have submitted revamps for some of the Mint members, and you can make yourself one too. When you submit your final entry to YouTube, make sure that it is a speed art. One last thing I'd like to add for designers, if you want your design to be seen early, make sure to tag Mint Sehvr, Mint Shinobi, or Mint Displays on Twitter. For content creators and streamers, we're looking for consistency and creativity. Make sure to tag Shinobi and I in all your uploads and streams on Twitter, we'll be checking them out. And lastly, just have some fun, boys. So just some final stuff, boys, just make sure you tag us in all your posts if you're a designer on Twitter, if you're a trick shotter, you hit an insane clip, tag me and Shinobi. If you're an editor, tag us in that shit. You can also send your final responses to wearementmafia@gmail.com. Responses must be submitted by July 17th. You can send your response in as either public or unlisted as well. Make sure you do include #MintSRC in the title of your final YouTube entry. I'm really excited to see all the new faces that'll be in the team. We're about to make Mint fucking huge, boys. So enjoy the RC, have a good time, and best of luck, guys.